Come on.
Use your phone, please. So I got 5 out of 7. Oh, I'm recording.
Big questions to ask.
Hi guys, it's me, Mackenzie, and I'm joined with my cousin, Neve. We just filmed a 5-minute makeup challenge. That's why I'm wearing makeup. I know I'm against, like, something.
I took my smile off.
But anyways, we just did part one on her channel. Oh, wait, I don't know if it's so... Okay. This video is going to be who knows who best. So on her channel, I had to answer questions about her, and now we're answering questions about me. And we're on, we're just asking 7 questions, and yeah, I got 5 out of 7. Oh, fuck. You'll see on her channel my result. What is my full name? Should we do those? Do you know my full name?
Mackenzie Kelly.
Okay, first question, what is my full name?
I don't know.
I don't really have to write it down.
But... I've done Mackenzie.
Yeah. But I won't give you a point for that because you shouldn't know that. Never mind. Question number one. How old was I when I had my first date?
I know who it was with. It was with
Dad!
How old were you when you dated him?
It's bad. Oh fuck, I just
okay. Said 12 to 13.
I was 12. And he was 15.
That should count. I got it.
Yeah, that's bad. Why
is How is that bad? 3 years. Okay, Ken, I like guys. I'm older than me.
What is my number one pet peeve? I have a lot, so if you can name one of them. I'm not gonna write it down because I can't be one. I have a lot. People just piss me off all the time.
Okay.
Don't say people, because that's kind of like...
Okay.
Did you write that?
Okay, I've got it. I wrote down 2 answers.
Okay, good.
Annoying people. And bitches.
That's more like just people. I guess so, I'll give you a point for that. But it's like, I don't like people just like standing in. Like, you know when you walk and then someone just stands still? And if people don't hold the door open for you, that pisses me off so much. I'm like, fucking.
Yeah, but like, okay.
It's more like things annoying people do, so yeah, I'll give you a point for that. Where's my eye colour?
I've got it.
Okay, what is it?
Hazel.
Is it?
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yours are like brown. No, yeah, because yours are browny green. So they're hazel.
Hey, Coxie. Yeah, go. You only get a 0.5 because it's green as well.
Okay, I'm just taking it. Oh, wait, we do 7 questions, aren't we?
Yeah, how many have I done? 3.
It takes so long to make a question.
I'm sorry. What is my favourite type of clothing? I'm giving you a hard one.
Baggy things.
Baggy tees! Okay, what is my biggest fear? I've got phobias and fears.
Alright, so for phobia, claustrophobia, small places.
Yeah.
And then fears, family dying.
Well, okay, for you guys don't really know, but me and Neve experienced death quite a lot.
Experience.
So that's not really my biggest fear. My biggest fear is sharks.
Oh.
I hate sharks. One, okay, my friends know. I've psyched myself out so much. I was trying to watch all videos about sharks, trying to get myself over it, but then I went into the shower and I was shit myself. I was scared like a shark.
I was trying to run the other night and I thought someone was breaking in.
Oh, yeah, that scares me. Oh my god. I have a phobia of needles and blood. Who is my favourite actor?
I have no idea. No idea. All I can think of is Daniel Radcliffe.
I hate him.
But you love Harry Potter.
He's such a... Oh, he's crap.
Oh, got it. I said Nick Robinson, but that was just because I didn't know what to say, and I remember you saying that.
I like him.
No, he's not. Didn't know Brian.
No.
That's like your second crush.
Not anymore.
Who is it?
Asa Butterfield.
Who the hell is that?
I told you. He's in The Space Between Us.
He's the one with the baby face.
He's really tall and skinny.
Huh? He looks like my... You have to bleep that
out. One more!
Running, window, debris, I
already. Okay, this is kind of like you write down 4 things, and for every one, you get 0.25 points. Yeah? So if you get all 4, you can get 1. What are my hobbies? This one's easy. You know.
I've got 3. I cannot think of a 4th one.
Yes, you can. I'm thinking of. Oh my god. Here you go.
I've got three.
I've got five. Well, it's me, isn't it? I can say mine all.
Does studying count?
No.
Okay.
Because you have to enjoy it. I write stuff that I do like by myself.
Okay, that's a good thing.
That make me happy. This is obvious now. Ow! Oh! This is hard. That's what she said. Or he, don't discriminate.
I've got it. So the first one is YouTube.
Yes.
Second one is dancing.
Yes.
Third one is running.
Yes.
And then fourth one's practicing piano.
I didn't know what
to do. Art or reading? Art or reading?
How did you not get art?
How did I not get reading?
Okay, reading shell. Reading bookshelf right there. And I made you a fucking art thing.
I know.
Ow,
that sucks, but you know what?
Ow.
I got 75 points. Three? Yeah, I get
75. 75. No, 0.75.
1, 2, 3, 4, 0.75.
I won.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, because I got 5. She's such a sore loser.
I got 5 out of 7.
Yeah,
I got 4.75, but to be honest, your question got harder.
Yeah, because you annoyed me, so I made it hard. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. We're going to film another video now. Yeah, okay, bye. So who's your actual celebrity crush?
I don't know. I think it would be because I've loved him for a really long time. But I love Nick Ross.
Okay, who's my celebrity crush?
I don't know, Ryan.
No. Oh, Jordan Houston!
I feel like that's so adorable though.
Why? I don't get why it is.
This is my favourite photo of Chris.
Okay, no, I like the other one, Ethan.
You have to edit this.
Yeah.
Okay, you've got bigger hands and bigger feet. You do. It's
what size
fact.
Are you?
I'm like a 6'7".
That's so unfair. You've got the height, but no big limbs. Okay, I've got a size 8.
My ear's sticking out.
But they help me run, so. Okay, bye guys.